allotted time.
Let us pray. Eternal God, our Father, we thank you, Lord, for this 72nd anniversary of the Cavalry. We thank you for letting us come together and celebrate and be together on one accord, Lord. We thank you for the families represented here, all the children and all the grandchildren. We thank you for letting us come off the battlefields in order to be together one more time, Lord. We thank you for all that you have done for us and all that you are doing. These blessings and all blessings, I ask in Jesus Christ's name. And we all say amen.
Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated. Good evening and welcome. Tonight we gather to share a few special moments with friends and fellow troopers. In order to pay homage to the 1st Cavalry Division's history and celebrate the last 75 years of the association's existence. For our special guests, troopers, and families, we welcome you this evening. I hope you'll enjoy this evening's festivities and truly have a wonderful and memorable time. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if you will please fill your glasses and stand for the toast. Served shortly, please enjoy a meal for dinner. We'll be followed by an admission.